All right, Friday's here.
Mm-hmm.
We're ready for the weekend. Everybody's
working for the weekend. That's what they say, right?
They do say that. It was a great week here on the show. Yeah.
Brendan, we see your hand.
There it is. It was a great week here on the Rhode Show, from our big break winners, new music video debut, to stupid pet tricks with Brendan.
Yes, he's not a stupid pet, but he was running the segment.
Right there.
And who could forget Tedy Bruschi stopping by to chat? Let's take a look back with the Rhode Show Rewind.
Kevin Hershen, winner of the Rhode Show's Big Break Contest.
There's a lot of songs about her not giving up, about getting second chances.
My hashtag TV wife is out with my hashtag real wife last night. Where am I? I'm at soccer and then Subway.
Marty will be playing dead. However, there's been a squirrel taunting him this morning, so it may turn into Chase the Squirrel. Bang.
Yeah!
Good boy, Marty!
I was in the newsroom this morning, and someone brought in, were they peanut butter Oreo cookies?
Oh, man.
Oh, what did you do?
I think Jamie and I are like the new faces of stroke, really. I mean, usually you talk about stroke and it's like your grandmother or the elderly, but the awareness is so big because I think people need to realize it can happen to someone who's 12.
We've been pretty much hooking up. We have classes throughout the week at night and in the morning.
The pup is undergoing acupuncture treatments.
I got a quick acupuncture. What about that, huh? No, they don't like it.
Usually Michaela is very good deciphering the code on the back.
Oh, wait.
What is the code?
CD2C, cookie dough, two cream.
Bam! Wow! Yeah. Let's tell you, that's a chance. There we go. Nice job there.
Woo! See the sun through the clouds again, and God fills my cup. When you see me stand again, I'll be stronger.
Brendan's hand again. Very soft.
Thank you.
Moisturizing. Thanks for joining us on the Rhode Show.
See you back here on Monday. Have a great weekend.